the girl, because now she wants to go. Like, we saved, and then we were cooking for her. Like, she cooked for us, and then we're going somewhere, but I don't know where.
This is true. We need to get to the bottom of this.
We need to go back to ask.
Pretty sure we gotta go this way somewhere. Are you getting stuffy now? Chocobo tracks.
Yay! Nice!
Let's get a chocobo.
Quay! Hey! We got a quay! Well, so fun. Now I'm gonna try to find treasures.
You wanna try to find treasures?
Or no?
Yeah, it's up to you.
What was the one that was like in the ocean or something to find?
What we're gonna have to do. We're gonna look up on the guy.
Okay. Ability. Whoa! We don't have that?
Oh, we do.
Okay.
What's the first one? You mind looking it up? Uncultivated land?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
I could just not leave it.
Well, I want to show you how I'm going to set the camera for
us. So,
stop it.
I'm going to land at the 9 chocobo, right? Is that brown plane right near Evil Flowers in the mountain chocobo in the cards? The ice cavern, if you do anything evil, do anything right, and the gate clear. There it is. Basically, south of Alexandria, across from the evil forest. I know exactly where it is, I just can't get there. It doesn't say I need a mountain chocobo, I guess I need an airship though.
What side are you on?
Chocobo. Treasure hunt.
What is it called again?
Hmm?
Babe, what is it called?
Oh, uncultivated land.
Okay, uncultivated land. This chocorap is found in the chocorap forest and the treasure location can be accessed with the mountain red ability. Clue 1, treasure is buried near a river, but don't think it'll be easy to find. Clue 2, maybe you should leave it alone for now, Koopo. Treasure. Locations, Zamo Basin, East River, or north of Trino. It's in the other continent.
I see. Not the continent we're in?
1 second.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes.
That's what they say.
So funny.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Almost.
You look
good. I look sick.
You look fine. The camera's not.
At least it's a webcam, not like my HD camera power shot, the Canon power shot G7X.
Like
HD where you can see everything.
So it's either, it's gonna be one of these.
Field means that the chocobo needs to be red, but how do you get the red ability?
Field doesn't mean red. Field is the first one you need. It's a yellow chocobo that runs on the field.
Then how?
Mountain is the red one.
Oh, mountain.
Near a river. Beach near Huestein Forest. Abandoned beach.
Abandoned beach, where is the abandoned beach here?
That looks like an abandoned beach.
Yeah. Near a dead forest. Can't go, we have to go all the way from gone with the team.
Oh, did they say we had to cross back through Compatine?
I think so.
Okay. No, that's where we came from, and then we went this way.
That was inside the Gold Girls unicorn, like cornies.
Yeah. And we moved past it. Is there anything this way?
Mountains.
That's what happens when you don't play for a while.
That was last week.
Yeah, no, but we haven't been playing for a long time, so we're kind of losing our memory on what the motivations and everything are.
I don't even know where we're supposed to go.
We'll figure it out.
Because now we're just wasting time. FF9.
After Mountain Sari.
Description says scarlet hair at the moment, so let's go with that. Anyways, the only time you'll be able to hit Amaranth is when he's at the center of the screen. Wait for him to say, "Here I go," then attack.
This is ahead of where we are.
Also, all of Scarlet's hair weapons are very expensive. Try to snag the poison knuckles before you defeat him. Use elixirs to heal when needed. You should have plenty of those by now. Return to secret room at Aiko's house and talk to her. Doesn't matter what you say to her, so you should move any item you want to keep. After talking to her, you receive a key item, memory earring. You also rest by talking to Momotos of the dining room. Once ready, leave the house and press X.
Sorry, this is ahead of where we are, so I don't know how to get to that point that you're talking to.
It says Madane Sari. Maybe it's two.
Wait, that's the second time we visit Madane Sari?
Before was the when I got the moonstone here, and then after we have to go to. Oh, maybe it was Madane Sari second visit. That's what the.
That's what you were looking at. Okay, yeah, no, that we just did the first visit.
But I didn't know it was the second one. It was on the Google first. You have to go through the mountain path to get there. Can't you give me direction after we defeat the boss? Oh. There's only one other zone to enter in that region called Kondipati. Enter the mountain path and keep moving until you enter the world map in a different location. If you reach the new goal instead of the mountain back, you went the wrong way. By the way, this is not confusing at all unless you stopped playing for a while since you were just there. Or we wouldn't have been even had to stop playing.
Yeah, can I read that? Oh, these are... We're not even at the Ifa tree.
No, but we're trying to get there. But that's what they're trying to tell us where to go. We have to go back to Kondipati to go back there.
Okay.
sorry. She forgive him. Yawning.
Probably gonna fall asleep on the live stream.
Nope. I'll let up.
Are you serious?
No.
No, I said, are you serious? We were about to go and now we're. In my mind, it's like two eyes and the nose here missing. There's mist here. So this place really must be the source of the mist. Mm. What's the mist again?
It gives power. The monsters come out of them. They power the machines with the mist.
You okay? I'm fine. Whoa! What was that? That was a steal. It shouldn't hurt you, but are you alright? Yeah, it didn't hurt. That's cool. Did you say to use the power of a NATO home to seal this place? Amazing, how do you break it? I'm going to ask the NATO home to come back. It's summoner's horn allows us to communicate with animals and wild animals. I'll break the seal now. Watch. Boom, boom. Boom. By the light of our spirits, call upon me. Answer my call, wherever your soul may be. Receive Groovy. Finish, we need to sign now. Thanks. Was that the spell to break the seal? Nope. All I do is focus my thoughts into my horn. Then why were you? That was just for show.
Yeah.
The spell's actually much longer, but the Eidolon asked me to hurry it up. I didn't hear anything. Alright, let's go. That was just for show.
Weird, eh?
Yeah.
Didn't have to pick up these flowers? Oops. I like the music.
It's cool and it's making me so sleepy.
Try to last until the next save point.
Probably now, because we're gonna probably see a little moogle. A little Koopo! Even though they're not called Koopo, I just call them like that. Imagine if you could walk up a tree like a monkey like that. That'd be cool.
That'd be fun.
Can you pick up the flowers? No.
I tried, that's what I was saying before, but you're on your phone.
Oh. Yeah, I was texting Tara for my YouTube video. Mm. She wanted some footage from her vlog.
Yeah, guys, look up her channel.
Oh, yeah.
And Sophie Gill.
Yeah, I don't know. It's easier to say Sophie in English, but I put my real name, so it's easier for people to find me. Oh, what are those? They're so weird. Look at them dancing.
They definitely have weird dance.
I'll probably like share that because if I have like, I show up on your channel and you show up on mine, it's gonna be like.
Oh yeah.
It's so weird. They look like they're like some kind of bugs inside their pants, even though they're not fatal at all. Oh shit. The Dane has like 56.
Oh shit.
Oh, shit.
Kamikaze move.
I guess you could just give them what is it called? Phoenix Pain?
The old Phoenix Downs.
Oh, look, a Moogle!
In a second.
Cure. Ability.
No, you don't actually.
Oh yeah, 10. Yay! Oh, it's so cute in the tent.
The little ball.
Imagine if you had that on your
tent.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we got a new letter.
From Mogrio.
Thanks, Koopo.
Cave named Vivi came to the Black Mage Village. His eyes were so sad. Like he had the weight of the world on his shoulders, Koopo. I wanted to say good luck to him, but I couldn't. I'm on your side, Vivi.
Yay, that's so cute.
Sad eyes, weight of the world. Is it that very heavy?
Koopo? Koopo. Save. Hey. It's gonna be so short this one, but at least you can just, like.
That's alright.
So it's like Final Fantasy, but a lot of more people are gonna watch the other one. Like,
yay! No one's watching. Yeah, thank God.
Yeah, it's not about the stream really at this point. It's about the recording. Thanks for watching.